At Cowes, a new naval picket boat is demonstrated to Admiralty officials off the yards of Messrs. Samuel Wight and Company. This new boat is claimed to be 100% faster than anything so far designed for naval purposes. It carries 40 men in comfort at a speed of 24 knots, where the older type of finnies had a maximum speed of not more than 12 knots. Comfort with speed is the motto of the modern Navy.